in this morning's Woman's Doctor, a difficult-to-diagnose autoimmune disorder is now easier to live with thanks to better treatments. For women under 40, myasthenia gravis is a common disorder. Hard to say, but it's a common disorder. Symptoms including fatigue, weakness. The term comes from Greek and Latin, actually translating to severe muscle weakness. And some of the common symptoms can now be easily treated through medication. And joining us now with more on this is Dr. Bonnie Gorecht. Good morning.
Good morning.
Nice to see you. I was saying earlier, it seems like these autoimmune conditions, we're hearing more and more of them, and this is a new one for us to learn about.
Yeah, you know, autoimmune conditions are very common, particularly in women. This condition is one in which patients develop muscle weakness. They can have weakness in their limbs, their eyes. Often that's one of the common symptoms, droopy eyelids. And in severe cases, they have trouble breathing, trouble chewing and swallowing.
And so those are the symptoms. I would imagine that with autoimmune conditions, because the symptoms are relatively unclear, at least initially, that they're probably misdiagnosed.
True. I mean, again, fatigue and weakness are very common symptoms. So when a patient comes with that complaint, that can be a lot of things. It really is important for the physician to take a good history, listen to the patient, know the questions to ask, and then, you know, hopefully come up with a diagnosis.
Okay. So what seems to be working with this particular autoimmune condition in terms of medicine?
So there are a lot of medications now that are available. There are some that are purely for symptomatic therapy. There's a drug one can take, for instance, if the eyelids are droopy, that can help the eyelids open up. There are medications that suppress the immune system. Ultimately, the disease can go into remission. And then there are some rescue drugs for patients who develop severe symptoms and really need urgent treatment.
So is this one of the kinds of conditions that there are flare-ups, kind of like a lupus situation?
Good question. You know, there can be. Typically, when a patient is treated adequately, they shouldn't have flare-ups. So really, they can have really normal quality of life. There are some patients who do have exacerbations, flare-ups, and they can become critically ill. And so, you know, the physician has to really try to stay on top of that.
It's so interesting. Some autoimmune conditions are treated with anti-malarial drugs. Is this one as well?
Not typically. It's not really the first line drugs, those anti-malarial drugs. Those are sort of more second, third tier drugs.
Okay. I always thought that was such an interesting connection between the two. Well, thank you for coming in and talking to us about this. Of course, if you have any questions, you should contact your physician.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Thank you.
And you can also call 1-800-MD-MERCY for more information if you'd like a referral as well.